Former US President Jimmy Carter is in palliative care at home following a series of trips to hospital. The former US president's overcome a cancer battle as well as a broken hip and bleeding on the brain. The Carter Centre, his not-for-profit, says the former US president made the decision to spend his remaining time at home alongside his wife and family.